see if we can find that right now. Can you direct us which way in it from here, Randy?
Just set out about 3:30.
Okay, clear to come right.
You're clear to come right, the train's ready. Randy, get the screamer so you can face the meter right away.
Got it. I got the keys in front of us.
Okay.
I still have the keys, so I can edit those along those keys.
Farmhouse between here and the fire truck over there?
Yes, Allie, Allie's trying to get in there and see if they can help.
Yeah, it looks like there's people on top of the farmhouse.
I'm going down snow.
Roger.
Snow too.
Roger. I don't know if they're any closer. These guys look like they're actively trying to rescue someone.
Yeah, he's yelling something.
Yeah, we don't need to be over them. They're on the buildings. We need to be there. And, treaty of rights.
Hold your rights. Okay, got the treaty. Thank you, Roger. Alright, I'm gonna move forward, sir.
Alright, clear for registration.
Alright.
I'm gonna hold on the screamer suit for a second.
Looks like we got a total set up by LZ over there.
Roger.
We don't want LZ. We're LZ west of this.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We don't want to do that. They went down here.
The highway was, there were fire personnel on Highway 4.
Okay, 1,000 pounds of fuel left, looking good.
Roger. My hands on here, I'm looking for others at the fire.
We'll see, I think there's some more houses up here on the left. Look here, coming in who I saw. Steve was working to get somebody up there, but last I heard, nobody was there yet.
Would that cause some winds of some sort for us? Concerns?
If it's a big enough release, it could.
Okay.
Okay, we got power lines ahead of us, and I've got a destroyed house at 12 o'clock.
I have that thing.
We got multiple houses. I got a victim at 12 o'clock.
Moving?
Yes, moving. I got someone at 12 o'clock waiting there.
If you want it, I'll get the screamer suit off.
Yeah, get that ready, please.
I'm looking right at, right off the nose here, there's a... You got him, Steve?
Oh, I do see him there at the house. That's okay. We may want to drop the other two first.
Yeah.
Well, if you want to pick him up, you can leave me. He's saying he's okay, he's pointing this way. He just gave the okay signal.
Okay.
He's good back here, thank you.
I would recommend dropping off so we've got a little more water and more power.
Sure.
Yeah, let's go drop these off.
Roger.
3:30.
Somebody waiting. Is that a bend in the road or in a field, grass field? blue.
And you're clear, you're on the runway on the right.
Clear left.
20 clear on the right. Clear on right at 3, 2, tell me, both at 2 feet. 1 foot.
So let's put the patients right here in front of us.
Roger that.
In the ditch. And then we'll get out of here.
Okay, go ahead.
Off
goes. Medics can see on board.
Fire at the LZ. We're going to put the patients off of the nose of the aircraft. Off of the nose of the aircraft. Don't let anyone near the tail rotor.
Yes, copy that.
So we'll bring everybody we pick up here then. Let them know that.
For now, we're going to bring all patients to this LZ.
Watch as this river backs up and it starts floating debris down here.
Okay. probably undermine the banks of that bridge and take the bridge out eventually.
Well, it's got quite a bit of room still.
Okay. But it looks like it's it had water higher than that before.
Let's stop, see if you can take the next rotation.
Got it.
We'll just rest on that memory rescue.
And the crew is rotating back here. Clear yet over here. Now clear.
Really?
They're back?
What? And that's good. Very good at Berkeley now. That was good. That was good.
Hold the fort.
Hopefully it doesn't do its usual spin. It's halfway down. Three quarters way down.
One,
really? Up right. There you go. Perfect. And just waiting for it to swing back into place.
Four,
three, two, one. There we go. And that is underground. Okay. Okay, it's clear. Tommy's way up. Okay, we'll get up and out of the way. All right. Your clear comes straight up, if you like. Ask him how long he thinks the package HIV from Snowhawk 10, how much time the package duration. You're still clear package, you can do as well. Okay, the three cars away, I'm just focused here. Time to highest.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Continue with highest. Roger, 8 to 10 minutes. I'm inside.
We could probably fuck that guy while we're late.
That's what I'm thinking.
He was waiting
technically now. I don't have anyone to pull him in the air.
We got a guy walking at 3 o'clock.
I got him there.
And
looks like he's got his son with him.
We have a child, yes.
Let's see if we can go do a low hover on that.
Okay. You want to try up past those trees?
I want to try right close to where they're at.
There's a log there we can parallel with.
Yep. Can we clear our trees? Can we clear our
trees? Can we
clear our trees?
Here, I'm gonna check with whoever. 402, which they got an ambulance strike team coming to do some of these patients.
Okay, so forward three, two, one. Come down to one, relay.
Now we're going to...
sight. The rescuer's in sight.
Correct.
Okay, I have controls. You have controls here.
Controls. We're going to descend into this spot and then turn left.
Right enough.
Mesa's head is facing...